The secondary fermentation in traditional method is taking place in a bottle. In the same bottle, the wine will be sold. At the end of the fermentation, we're going to deal with lees. This is a very important process called autolysis. Once the yeast is in contact with a wine in small vessel, the aromas associated with autolysis are much more pronounced. We smell toast and brioche and bread. And the longer the wine spends on the yeast, the more of those aroma characters you're going to find in the wine.